left me out there to rot. So believe me when I tell you, baseball is a field of broken dreams. Trust me, I know.
Mr. Robinson.
Good morning, Stanley. Mrs. Irving. Sorry to bother you so early, but we have a real problem here.
What sort of problem, sir?
This is Officer Bryant.
Hello. Someone broke into the Yankees locker room.
Oh, no.
Babe Ruth's bat is missing.
You were the only one there with the keys, Mr. Irving.
What are you implying?
Did you see anyone else in the locker room last night?
Oh. Wait! There was a security guard!
Yankee.
Dad, after you left the locker room, a security guard came in and told me to get out.
You took your son into the locker room?
It was just for a minute.
Do you mind if I look in his room?
Excuse me, my son is not a thief.
Irving, thank God you're here. This kid is crazy. First he put me in the underpants drawer, then he pushed me underwater. Then he forced me to eat meatloaf. Meatloaf! Are you listening? What am I going to tell the babe? We need to pack all the gear for Chicago today.
The bat's not here. Son, if you know what happened to the bat, you need to come clean now.
But that's what I'm trying to tell you.
Stanley, this is a real mess.
I know, Mr. Robinson.
As the general manager of the New York Yankees, I have no other choice. You're fired.
Fired?
Mr. Robinson, please.
Stanley, someone has to be held responsible. It was your shift. If Babe's bat is found, then I'll reconsider. But until then, I'm sorry.
Stanley, what are we going to do? We're going to be out on the streets.
I'll get another job. I'll get two jobs.
There are no...